Good morning, children. Sum of first n terms of an AP. Let A and D be the first term and the common difference of an AP. Then sum of first n terms of an AP is given by Sn equal to n by 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d, or Sn equal to n by 2 bracket a plus l, where l is the last term. Since the first n terms we are considering, the n is the nth term is the last term, that is a plus n minus 1 into d. That we can go for the result now, step by step only I'll explain now. Let A and D be the first term and the common difference. So what we can write, A plus D, let A and D be the common difference, be the first term, and CD of an AP, then AP can be written as A plus D, A plus 2D, etc., A plus n minus 1 into D, because we are considering only nth term. So AP's n terms can be written as, we should write equal to A plus D, A plus 2D, etc. Last term is nth one, A plus n minus 1 into D. Now sum we are calculating. So Sn means sum denoted by Sn denote sum of first n terms. Then Sn equal to A plus D plus A plus 2D plus etc. plus A plus n minus 1 into D. Now what is the next step means, we are writing all the terms in the reverse order. So Sn only, so below A, what I'll write, A plus A n minus 1 into D, that means A nth term, plus etc., plus A plus D, plus A, right? So these are the terms we are getting. If we know that it is A plus D, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus n minus 1 into D, what is the term before A plus n minus 1 into D? That also we will write, then only it is easy for us. So once again, we have to write, also we can write Sn as, because we are adding the terms. So since the space is less here, I'll write one more time. Here we are repeated the equations once again. Sn, A plus D, plus etc., A plus n minus 2 into D, plus A plus n minus 1 into D. Sn, the reverse way, that is nth term first, A plus n minus 1 into D, A plus n minus 2 into D, plus etc. Below this, A plus D will come, and the last term, it is A. So the reversing order we have written. So 1 plus 2 gives, we are adding this equation, 2Sn equal to, we are adding 1 plus 2 gives only. So we are adding the left side, you can see that it is 2Sn only. Now what is the next step? I can draw a line here, A plus n minus 1 into D. These two terms, first is A term, then the second is nth term we are adding. So what are the terms we are getting? Tell me, A plus A, how many A are there? 2A plus n minus 1 into D. Again, what is the second term? A plus D plus A plus n minus 2 into D. That means first term we are adding. Now we are adding the second term and the second term. So second term if we are adding, what is the sum of A there? Again 2A we are getting. Just check that. Second term and the second term. So what is the result? A plus A, it is 2a plus d common 1 here, then n minus 2 plus etc. I'll write below only here, plus the same step, because here a plus n minus 2 into d, first row it will come, here second row, a plus d in the first row, a plus d in the second row. So we'll get here 2a plus d into 1 plus n minus 2 we'll get. Then the last term, what is the last term? A plus a 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So once again, what is the step after simplification? 2sn equal to 2a plus n minus 1 into d, no change for the first term, 2a plus d into n minus 2 plus 1, minus 2 plus 1, it is again n minus 1 only, so in bracket n minus 1 d next time. Similarly, here also the same result, 2a plus n minus 1 into d plus the last term already, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now if you check how many times 2a plus n minus 1 into d comes, because n terms we have to calculate, sum of first n terms. So n times we are getting here 2a plus n minus 1 into d. 2a plus n minus 1 into d, n times are there, right? That means n into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now what is Sn? Sn we have to calculate, so 2 we have to bring to the sign. So n by 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So this is the formula for first n terms sum. So Sn equal to 2a n by 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now in the beginning itself only, one more way they have showed the same formula. Let me explain that also. Sn equal to n by 2 bracket 2a, I am writing as a plus a, n minus 1 into d already there. Now what is a plus n minus 1 into d? It is an. So n by 2 plus a plus an, because n terms are considered, the last term is a plus n minus 1 into d, that means an only. So already we told it is only n terms, so it is the last term also. So this is the formula we can use also. So the first formula can be written in this these two ways also, because of the nth term, because n terms only we are considering, that also first. So 1 to n terms we can calculate, 1, 2, 3, etc. n terms sum we are calculating by the formula Sn equal to n by 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. That is can be, that can be written in another way, n by 2 bracket a plus an, where an is the last term, so it is denoted by l also. So n by 2 bracket a plus l, where l equal to a plus n minus 1 into d or an. So this is the formula you have to learn by heart. Now don't confuse with the nth term. Nth term means only a plus n minus 1 into d. Here what is the change? Instead of a, it is 2a, and the whole term is multiplied with n by 2 only. So don't confuse the formulas. The last formula whatever we have used, it is only for nth term. Now what is the formula we are calculating? Sum of n terms, first n terms we are using the formula. So what is the formula? Sn equal to n by 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d, and or we can write n by 2 bracket a plus an, or n by 2 equal to a plus l. Sometimes the question will be given directly, last term and all will be given, so that time we can use this formula. The derivation part never asked in the question paper, but if you are doing learning that step, the formula you can remember easily. Find the sum of first 22 terms of an AP. read the sentence once again. It is first 22 terms. An AP is given, so we'll write that 8 comma 3 comma minus 2 is an AP, etc. Is an AP with A equal to 8 and D equal to 3 minus 8 equal to minus 5. Now SN is asked N equal to 22. Therefore SN formula first, N by 2 bracket 2A plus N minus 1 into D. 22 by 2 bracket 2 into 8 plus 22 minus 1 into D means it is minus 5. It is equal to 11 bracket 16. It is minus 5. Na? Okay. So 16 plus 21 into minus 5. So 11 bracket 16 minus 105. So it is equal to minus 979. S22 equal to minus 979 only. Find the sum of first 20 terms of an AP in which third term is 7 and seventh term is 2 more than thrice of its third term. So the conditions are many. We have to calculate some of the first 20 terms only. So what is given in the question? Third term is 7. So we should write, let A be the first term. And D be the common difference of the given AP. Then according to the question, third term is 7, so A3 equal to 7, right? Now seventh term is A7 equal to, is means equal, 2 more than thrice its third term, right? So it is 3A3 plus 2 only. Now what is to be calculated? Sum of first 20 terms, that means S20 is the question mark. This is asked in the question. So let us start with the A3 equal to 7. So A7 I'll write now. A7 equal to 3A3 plus 2. A3 is already given 7. So 3 into 7 plus 2 equal to 23, right? Now we are having two equations, which are they? Therefore A3 equal to 7, A7 equal to 23. Now I'll write the steps. Now which are the steps? Instead of A3 I can write A plus 2D. A7 means A plus 6D equal to 23. Equation 1 and 2. So 1 minus 2 gives A plus 2D equal to 7, A plus 6D equal to 23 minus here. So change of sign, A will go here, minus 4D equal to, plus will become minus, so it is minus 16. This implies D equal to 4. What is the next step? We should get the value of A only. So put D equal to 4 in 1 implies A plus 2 into 4 equal to 7 implies A equal to 7 minus 8 equal to minus 1. So we got A and D. Find the sum of first 20 terms of an AP is the question. So what we have done here, already we have got the a value and as well as d value by using the equations. Now we have to find the sum of first 20 terms, means s20. So the what is the first next step? We should write the formula. So sn equal to n by 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Here s20 is asked, so 20 by 2 bracket 2 into minus 1 plus 20 minus 1 into d means 4. So it's equal to 10 bracket minus 2 plus 19 into 4. So 10 bracket minus 2 plus 76. S20 equal to 10 into 74 equal to 740. So these are the questions asked in the question only. So for getting the sum, we should calculate A and D only. So we have calculated A and D, then S20 calculated here. The sum of first m terms of an AP is 2m square plus 3m. What is the second term? So here a sum of first m terms is given, that is sm is given 2m square plus 3m. Instead of n, they have used this time m only. This is the general term. Now what is asked here? Second term is asked, not a sum of two terms. What is asked here? Second term means a2 is asked, right? So what is s1 now? S1 equal to 2 into 1 square plus 3 into 1. That means 2 plus 3 equal to 5. Now S1 means how many terms are there? It is only one term, right? See, S1 means sum of the first term. Sum of the first term means A1. A1 is A in AP. So what we got here, A1 equal to A equal to 5. Right? Now what is the next step? S2 should be calculated. S2 equal to 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 2. 2 into 4, 8 only it is. 3 into 2, 6. So 8 plus 6 equal to 14. Now what is the meaning of S2? That is S2 equal to the first two terms, A1 plus A2 equal to 14. What is A1? A1 equal to 5, because second term is asked in the question. So 5 plus A2 equal to 14. 5 plus A2 equal to 14 implies A2 equal to 14 minus 5 equal to 9. Here what is the doubt for the children means, it is asked second term. Why we are not calculating S2? S2 means sum of the first two terms, because we have learned the formula Sn. Sn means, what is the meaning of that one? First n terms only. Listen once again. S1 means A1 only. S2 means first two terms sum. So A1 plus A2, A2. S3 means first three terms. A1 plus A2 plus A3. S4 means A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4. Like Sn means A1 plus A2 plus etc. What is the last term? An, right? Because this all Sn is denoted by respectively the first terms only. So we are getting 1 means first term, 2 means first two terms, 3 means first 3 terms, 4 terms sum means first 4 terms sum, Sn means first n terms. So what is the formula we learned today? Sn equal to n by 2 bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. With this, today's class I am winding up. Thank you.